Hello everybody, welcome back to this new video. Hello, happy March. Happy March. I haven't done a video in March, so this is the first video in March 2021, so yay! February is over, January is over, and we're about to get to my birthday. But anyways, for y'all anime lovers, we got a sponsor! Verve is our sponsor for today. If you guys know Crunchyroll, I've got something better. So the Verve app is actually the hub to all the channels of anime. Like all the Crunchyroll or anything like that, Funimations. But it's really good. Let me explain. One of the things I love about Verve is that there's online and offline viewing. So you can download your videos and it's kind of like YouTube Premium, but like cheaper and at a good really price. So you can download your shows and watch them. So if you want to use Verve for a 30-day free trial, you can go ahead and click that last link of the description to start your ad free for 30 days. Yes. Go ahead and click the last link of the description. It's going to be really good. Trust me. So that is our sponsor for today, and we're going to go ahead and just jump into the video already, because I don't want to waste too much time because my videos come out long and it takes forever to upload. So I'm trying to keep it like to the 17 minute mark or 18 minute mark, but let's just keep it a little bit short, like 16 or 15 minutes at least. So yes. Okay, so if you guys know Catfish is really... was really popular back in the 2014s, 2015s. I'll say 2014s to 2013s because it used to be very old. So I don't see anybody doing Catfish anymore, which is a thing that is kind of weird, but it was really popular. Now it's TikTok, but like, who cares now? I'm addicted to it. I better shut the f*** up now. But anyways, yeah, today we're gonna see the original Catfish, and then we'll start to go into another Catfish. And if you guys like this video, and if you want me to do part 2, part 3, part 4, or any other Catfishes, just comment down below, like this video, subscribe, and turn the post notifications so you can go tell me anything. And if you want to get in contact with me, just go to Mr. Goodest Boy at my Instagram, and go to my Facebook, DM me or whatever, message me on my Instagram, whatever. Just do whatever you want. Just try to be in contact with me of any video, or you can just go to thegoodestinc@gmail.com. I mean, so yes, so go to thegoodestinc@gmail.com to tell us any video thing. So yeah, so let's go ahead and let's just skip ahead, and we'll just say it at the end of the video. So let's go to the intro. City's cold and empty. No one's around to judge me. I can see clearly when you're gone. On myself. So I decided to take these things off because I need to hear my computer, and this is connected to my camera. So yeah, so today we're going to be watching the Jerry Springer show. I have never heard of that show, and I promise you I have never watched this video. This came to my recommended, so I actually promise you guys that I've never watched this video. So I'm really interested, so if you guys want to watch with me, just keep watching this video. But this is the original Catfish, the Jerry Springer show. So it looks really interesting. So let's go to the reaction, shall we?
Oh, hey Jerry, I'm here today to finally meet my online crush for the first time.
Oh. How long have you been communicating with your crush?
We've been chatting online for a couple months now.
Oh, okay. But you never met her in person?
No, never met her in person.
I see, so this is it, okay.
When you're trying, like when you're messaging someone, like this goes for all of y'all. Any gender, whatever you guys wanna be, this goes for all of y'all. Do not ever, ever send money to anyone that you don't know. And this is really, really common in most people, because this is the original way to know. FaceTime. FaceTime is the only way, or in person. Only two ways that you can send money to. But this dumbass was just sending money to random people who he doesn't even FaceTime. So, yeah, that goes for... or if there's something weird in your messages or anything like that, block them. Or if it's your crush, just block them or just talk with them or FaceTime. Anything like that. Really. I can tell you that. I know it comes from a young ass old mother who is just trying to help y'all people. So if you guys want to shut up. So yeah.
What was attractive about her that...
We have a lot of things in common. We both very athletic people.
Yes.
Both love going to the gym.
Yeah.
And when I like to go to the gym, you know, I like to start by doing a lot of push-ups. Y'all want to count me out 20?
All right. Yeah.
Okay, and she likes to do the same thing, apparently, is what you're saying.
Oh, yeah. She got to be able to keep up.
Oh, yeah. Ooh.
20 push-ups. She likes to do the same. By the thumbnail, it looks like she's fat. By the thumbnail. I don't know. I can't rec... The thumbnails are, like, 144p, so I cannot really tell. Is she fat or skinny or is she tall? But this dude actually did 20 push-ups, not to lie. That was actually pretty freaking hard. Core.
Yeah, we talked, like I said, for 4 months online. She's helped me open up tremendously. Both love soul food, you know, collard greens, neck bones and rice, you know, red beans and rice. Both love same music. Both love Lil Boosie, my favorite artist.
Yeah. So you are ready now to meet her?
I'm ready.
Okay. Here she is. Here's Dolly.
When you hear a name like Dolly, doesn't it sound kind of suspicious? Working 9 to 5. No, not that kind of Dolly. Dolly. That's a pretty weird name. That's like a really uncommon name. Working 9 to 5. Oh my God. I thought she was like skinny by the thumbnail. Now I see what she was meaning. Let's just go back to the video because I'm very traumatized. Help me, please.
Wait a second.
The way he just threw the flowers at her. Ooh, boy. Ooh, that's your own problem, though. You send the money. Not me. Not us. Not anyone. You.
Hi, Dolly.
Hi, Jerry.
You look different in the picture.
I know. I've been using my homegirl's pictures to, you know, make money.
Why would you do that?
Because I needed extra money.
So the whole entire time, I think I'm talking to her.
Mm-hmm. You've been talking to me.
The way she is, though, like, ooh, ooh, ooh. And she was like, yeah, just give me the money. Like, yeah. Like, I just want to be on TV. Yeah. Do I look nice? I just need some lipstick right now.
You're free.
I am, and guess what? I'm a man.
Oh my God! This keeps getting even better and better. Oh my God! He's a man? I thought he does not look like a man. I swear, he does not look like a man. Slightly, yes, but not that much. But oh my god, he is a man. Wow. Well, we cannot say no to that, but sure.
You've been sending your friends pictures.
Yeah. I mean,
why would you do that? Because
it started off like when I was younger. I mean, I would like, you know, start catfishing when I was like younger. And it was just something I just stayed doing. So I would just do it for fun.
Yeah, but then you meet the person and the person's upset because it's not the picture of you.
Right.
So what do you get? That's what I don't understand.
I mean, it's just fun. It's something to do. I mean.
What do you want to say? Because this is.
I mean, I can do that. Jumping jacks yeah. for you.
I cannot with this weapon, whatever he is, but like, oh my god. Oh my god. This is better make me cry over laughter, though. I was, right now, before this, I was laughing so hard, and I was just finishing laughing right now, and oh my god. She actually did the jumping jacks, not to lie. Oh my god, this is keeping going higher and higher. Oh my god. I never expect to...
All right. You could go to the same gym together.
I know, right?
No. Okay. So, this isn't gonna work, because this is not who you thought.
Not even close.
I mean, I could care less. I just want the money. I need to go get my nails done.
You can go find somebody else then.
Ooh, the way she is like, yeah, I just need some money. I need to get my nails done. Like, just give me that money. I don't really care. I just want to be on TV and, like, give me that money. I need to make my nails done. But, like, oh my god. I never expected. I thought she was going to be, like, nice or, like, oh, I'm sorry or something like that. But no, she did not give an F. And right now she's like this. Oh my god. Well.
Let's bring out Trina. Oh, you're... Trina's your girlfriend.
Yeah, Jerry.
He has a girlfriend? Well, that was his crush, right? I thought he was just gonna give him flowers, not like the girlfriend. But like, go ahead, dude. Like, oh my god. Like, dude.
How could you do this to me? I packed up everything, my entire life in Michigan, moved to Tennessee. I thought we were building a family. I let you spend Christmas with me and my daughter.
Can you hear her voice? Like, that's the kind of woman you want to be with. Like, not to lie. Like, by her voice, she is... Wow. Wow. This is 19 million views, though. Damn. Jerry. You know, this is actually kind of fun. Is it fake, though? I don't know. Should I start reacting to more Jerry Springer shows? Because they look really interesting by the titles. They look really interesting, but let's just keep watching this video. Just comment down below.
Everything, I thought we were working on it.
Well, you moving too fast for me. 23, you got a kid, and I still like to go out on the weekends, party with my boys, drink, you know. I don't have time to really settle down right now.
Well, I know this is your first adult relationship, but you really need to grow up.
Yes, yes, yes. But, like, yeah, you do really need to go up. Like, not to lie. Really.
Did you have any idea that he was cheating or like would do something like this?
I had no idea. He's the greatest thing that's happened to me in a long time. He means the world to me.
Girl, if he's gonna cheat on you one time, he's gonna do it again. I mean, shoot, whose money is it? Like, he's not sending me money, baby. Like,
you sent this bitch money? We could have saved for a house. We could have.
What was the money used on?
I got the Kylie lipsticks, you know, I got, I don't know, I just went, you know, I'm saving up for surgeries, you know, I'm just, you know, I don't know.
Who is Peyton?
One of my good friends.
Peyton is your
friend?
The one
I've been using her pictures.
Oh, you've been using Peyton's pictures?
Yeah.
Here's Peyton. Hi, Peyton.
You've been using my pictures to scam people?
Yeah, I've been using your pictures.
And you were supposed to be my friend. If you want to be a hoe, do it on your own time.
Okay, I've been a hoe, baby. I'm making money, Jerry, so I can care less.
Yeah. Whoa, that's the girl that was... Whoa. Anyway, that's the end of the reaction. So I really hope you enjoyed this reaction. Yeah, so this was a really fun reaction. I should react to more Jerry Springer shows, so I gotta make this video quick because I'm literally losing my limit right now. I'm literally watching my time limit right now. But so please subscribe, go buy the last merch store, and please support me. Go hashtag the goodest ink last merch. Go on Instagram and just do that. And go subscribe and go to the sponsor today by Verve. And yeah, so bye guys. Bye.